brighter this world is growing dim. The more I love my Savior, and the more I hate my sin. The simple pleasures of this life are mixed with pain and care. Oh, this world can't hold a candle to what awaits me over there.
When I was just a little child, I learned about a place called heaven. But earthly fascinations held my attention then. So many childhood hopes and dreams had a lifetime to come true. And heaven didn't thrill me, I had way too much to do. But now
heaven is looking brighter, this world is growing dim. The more I love my Savior, and the more I hate my sin. The simple pleasures of this life are mixed with pain and care. Oh, this world can't hold a candle to what awaits me over there.
Heaven seems much closer to me every year that passes by. Each milestone I've arrived at brought a smile and a sigh. Though God can grant abundant life to all the saints below, in heaven God will wipe out every heartache, every woe.
That's why heaven is looking brighter, this world is growing dim. The more I love my Savior, and the more I hate my sin. The simple pleasures of this life are mixed with pain and care. Oh, this world can't hold a candle to what awaits me over there. Still a pilgrim, sin's curse I must endure, and daily is my struggle to escape temptation's lure. While inward battles weary me, they cause me to become a little more excited, for I can't wait till victory's won. And if someday by providence I reach 3 score and 10, I likely will be ready to leave planet then, for fewer things attract me here than ever have before, and greater is my longing. I want to go through heaven's door. Heaven is looking brighter, this world is growing dim. The more I love my Savior, and the more I hate my sin. The simple pleasures of this life are mixed with pain and care.
This world can't hold a candle.
Oh, this world can't hold a candle.